They're leaving the galaxy. We've never done that. You know as well as I do, Discovery might not be coming back from this.
We've not only left our own galaxy, but passed through two others, ending up on the far side of Triangulum, the galaxy known as M33.
They're leaving the galaxy. We've never done that.
What's the point in capturing my ship? Even at maximum warp, the Enterprise couldn't get to the Andromeda Galaxy for thousands of years.
We will modify its engines in order to produce velocities far beyond the reach of your science. The journey between galaxies will take less than 300 of your years.
And I calculate that at maximum warp, sir, it would take over 300 years to get home.
Fascinating. Intergalactic travel requiring only 300 years. That is a leap far beyond anything man has yet accomplished.
A phenomenal surge of power during a warp speed experiment has sent our starship hurtling out of our own galaxy and past another, taking us over 2,700,000 light years.
There is an energy barrier at the rim of your galaxy.
Yes, I know. We've been there.
Message on this has already been transmitted to Starfleet, sir.
Which traveling subspace they should receive in 51 years, 10 months, 9 weeks.
No form of transmission can penetrate the barrier.
Instead of returning to our own galaxy, the Enterprise has gone forward. Our present position puts us at over 1 billion light years from our galaxy.
Take your places, gentlemen. We're approaching the barrier.
Captain's log, stardate 4658.9. With the Enterprise under control of the Kelvins, we are approaching the energy barrier at the edge of our galaxy.
They're leaving the galaxy. We've never done that.
You should read more history.